Well, the pandemic has caused volunteers with the Southern Baptist of Texas Convention to adjust how they reach out to those affected by this disaster.
As NBC6's Heather Wright reports, disaster relief volunteers are now manning a hotline for people to call for prayer and encouragement.
Chaplains across Texas, like Cass County resident Brenda Jansen, are answering the call to help spread comfort and hope during the COVID-19 pandemic.
Sometimes four walls can close in on you, so to speak.
A unique situation in which disaster response volunteers work from home.
When people are going through a crisis, usually the first question is, why me? We can take them to scripture, read Psalm 46 or Psalm 91, or go to Proverbs and read a Proverbs every day.
Volunteers are trained to assist people with other needs too, like food or medicine. But in some cases, emotional support can be just as important.
Some people think the Bible is old, but when they see that it's the same thing happening from generation to generation, that gives them comfort.
Jansen adds that disasters cause many people to think about eternity.
We all know that we're all going to die someday, and so this gives them a chance to pause and think about, where would I be?
Officials say the hotline will be available as long as the crisis remains.
I'm praying individually that this is going to be a revival that will spread over this land, just like this virus has spread.
Heather Wright, NBC6 News.
And you can find that toll-free number on our website, arklatexhomepage.com.